Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I just want to commend the gentleman from Jefferson 48, the lady from Kenton 64, the gentleman from Pendleton 78, and for listening to all the stakeholders, including the House Bill 151, the TAC, setting up the TAC. I know that reimbursement issues are a big part of that discussion. I believe the task force will be a good place to work out these issues. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.